This is a T-ReX Mark II video. How to use the T-ReX Mark II balloon stuffing tool. After assembling your T-ReX Mark II, make sure it is secured in place. See our other videos for instructions on how to do this. Connect the air hose to the air inlet underneath the T-ReX Mark II. Push the air hose on as far as it will go to be sure it is secured in place. And then push the other end of the air hose onto your air inflator. If the hose does not fit your air inflator, you can buy one from a local hardware store. Now we're going to start with a 3 foot or 90 centimeter balloon, because these are hardest to stretch. This is Kaylee, and she's not a balloon professional. In fact, she's never done this before, and that was her first attempt. So let's show you in more detail how to stretch the balloon over the end of the T-Rex. Walk your fingers down the balloon, place the balloon on top, and use your shoulders to stretch the balloon down. You bend your knees at the same time. If you want, you can warm up your latex balloon to make it softer using the clothes dryer or a hair dryer. Make sure at least 1 inch of the balloon is on the end of the T-Rex Mark II. Turn on your air inflator and put it on the ground and then start stuffing. You place your 5-inch balloons, which are not sized in this video. They are between 4 and 5 inches in diameter. And now Kaylee is going to show you stuffing balloons inside. Kaylee has never done this before. This is the first time she's ever used the T-Rex Mark II. You'll note she's using one hand as a flap. That stops the balloons from coming back out when the force of the air wants to push them back the other way. There you can see her second hand holding the little 5-inch balloon in the back to prevent it from coming back out. You feed the balloons through one by one. About every 10 balloons or so, you'll want to deflate the big 3-foot balloon. To do that, you push your hand all the way through. Make sure there's air inside the balloon before you start stuffing. Otherwise, you will push the big balloon off the end. We're putting 75 balloons inside this big balloon. You can fit up to 125-inch balloons. So you just keep stuffing until you're happy you've got enough. Now, if you let your hand go, this is what happens. The balloons come back out, but it's not a problem. You simply restuff them back in. So this is how you get the giant balloon off the end of the T-Rex. You simply roll the neck back until it goes all the way off the end. Hi everybody, this is Kaylee. Say hi, Kaylee.
Hi.
Kaylee is not a balloon professional. In fact, this is the first time she's ever seen the T-Rex, and we asked her to come in and do a video for us. She looked at the T-Rex and thought, what is that? And you've just seen Kaylee stuff around 75 5-inch balloons inside a 3-foot balloon. So Kaylee, have you ever done balloons before?
Nope.
Have you ever stuffed a balloon before?
Definitely not.
You've never seen the T-Rex before?
Nope.
And tell us your experience of stuffing balloons.
It's fun. I loved it.
So So there you go. That's Kaylee. She's never used a T-Rex before. She's not a balloon professional. Anybody can stuff balloons using the T-Rex Mark II.
So here is the finished product. Air-filled, no helium has been used. 75 5-inch balloons inside this giant 3-foot, 90-centimeter balloon.